today so that we can help protect.
Is the Assistant Attorney General for the Civil Rights Division in the Justice Department. And if you'll please stand first and raise your right hand. Do you affirm the testimony you're about to give before this committee will be the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help you God? Let the record reflect that the witnesses answered in the affirmative. Mr. Perez, thank you for being here. Please proceed with your opening statement, and we'll have some follow-up questions.
Called terrorists and told to go home, even though this is their home, America is indeed where they were born.
I don't have questions. I just note that the Obama administration has come out with new directives on the use of Miranda warnings, which would...
And so it's especially heartening to see bipartisan support on this issue. I was born and raised...